They literally delivered them to our door.
Wow. So it's like 10 o'clock in the morning.
28.
What?
Yeah.
28? Oh, is there holding one? I'm holding one.
Wait. Make sure they're all...
They're all alive.
They're so furry. I remember.
They're fluffy. They're very fluffy.
But they haven't. Okay, we have to go. We have to give them food and all that.
Yep.
And hurry.
Yeah, okay.
Careful, Talia.
Oh my gosh,
they're sleeping in your hands. Better hold one gently.
They all appear to be alive and healthy.
This is our first. Did they just ship the chicks?
Yep, delivered them right home three at a time.
No, they're not so fluffy. Dad, I'm a professional chick holder. I've been holding chicks since I was 5 years old.
What's that one? That one?
He's still alive. They just, they're probably just like
super very tired and very
put
cold.
Put them back in there so we can get them situated.
Hear their chirps change?